Change in attitude or not, Daniel Bryan is still ready for battle.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing in at 210 pounds, Daniel Bryan.
And these people are going nuts.
One of the biggest underdogs in WWE history.
The true Cinderella story. After being told he could no longer compete inside of a WWE ring, Daniel Bryan fought long and fought hard and recaptured his dream and refuses to let go.
It was on the big stage of WrestleMania where Daniel Bryan realized his dream, capturing the WWE Championship. Listen to this place!
It's deafening!
What?
I said it's deafening!
Oh, yes. Time to get down to business.
And his opponent from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 193 pounds, Drew Gulak.
The fact is, Drew Gulak is a skilled mat technician. He pays great attention to detail, especially when it means manipulating the human anatomy.
What should we expect from him here tonight?
I expect him to come out of the gate hot, Cole. From what I've been told, he's been really concentrating on getting the advantage early. But of course, that's easier said than done.
The new Daniel Bryan turned his back on the WWE Universe and wants to show them the error of their fickle ways. He's out to force eco-friendly living on everyone, and he'll crush anyone that gets in his way.
Hey, Corey, I saw you spending some time with Drew Gulak earlier on today.
Yeah, I had the pleasure of learning how Drew Gulak's gonna win tonight through an informative 62-page PowerPoint presentation.
Ugh, that sounds miserable.
Daniel Bryan going for it. Clothesline!
Now, trampling the opposition.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact! Forearm to the face!
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Uh-oh. What are they gonna do here?
How about a little?
Looks like he's got it applied perfectly.
Nope.
Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Ooh, a dragon screw.
That'll destroy a knee.
Spinning arm breaker.
So much damage inflicted.
Between the eyes.
Work is being put in by Daniel Bryan. Oh my God.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Measuring.
Oh, face stop.
Uh-oh.
What a forearm.
This could be big.
Northern Light suplex.
Looks like Daniel Bryan is running out of steam here.
He's getting beaten up out there, but staying strong.
Wow, that was some reversal by Daniel Bryan.
What's this?
Ooh, tossed with the suplex. He's got the shoulders down. And a kick out.
Well, unfortunately, yes movements don't die that easily. Taking out the arm, great strategy.
Relentless offense was part of Slide 45.
He is just dominant right now.
Vice-like body scissors applied.
Oh, clothesline! This match grinded him down a little.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Uh-oh. Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Daniel Bryan.
Double underhook suplex. Daniel Bryan is feeding off the energy of the WWE Universe.
Kick right to the midsection.
Just reeling from that offense.
A change of strategy has to be his next move.
Northern Lights suplex.
And Bryan showing so much creativity.
That's why Bryan is one of the best.
Chamber manages to get even more exciting with each passing year.